fries and cheese. Let's see right here. When there was this eggs, it had no room, so you keep bumping. So what you do, you put break an egg and put it right there. And that is that one right there. See, it don't bump. See it right here. You can have a 4 cups of crock pot, so you got food. Then, on top of that, okay, you can have bread. Perfect. Okay, put some right here. For small business owners, there's never